Tonga Language Week wasn't the only milestone for Tongans last week. The community took a moment to mark the elevation of one of its own to the rank of inspector in the New Zealand Police. The first Tongan to achieve commissioned officer rank in the force. The community and fellow police officers joined together in Auckland to celebrate Inspector George Fanamanu's promotion, which comes after 33 years in the force.
It's humbling. It's breaking through the glass ceiling, I guess. But like I said, look, there's plenty more young, bright young Tongan boys and girls are coming through now. For us, it's the beginning, and the journey's just started with me. I'm sure there's several more pages or verses to be written before people will remember where I was at this particular point in time. But yeah, it's fantastic for Tongan, and as a Tongan.
Happy to celebrate with fellow Pacific officers, he says it shows just how far the force has come in embracing diversity. A far cry from his early days in the police when he was the only Tongan on staff.
When you first join the police, you kind of bury your culture at the door because you want to fit in. Because you're in the face, you're the minority face. But now we're seeing a lot more of us there, you're feeling more secure and where you are and proud of who you are. And like today's an example of that.
And Inspector Fanamanu is based in the county's Manukau area.